สวัสดีค่ะทุกคน Hi everyone Welcome back to Talk Thai Easy with me ป้าหมวกแดง Today I would like to teach you about beautiful word of Thai language จังเลยจังเลย in Thai จัง the meaning so or very จังเลย the meaning in English so much very much like that andMuch Thai people usually say จังเลย in Thai people in their daily life they love to say love to talk with จังเลย okay for example when you go to Thailand and you see some young lady she so cute she cute or lovely in EnglishYou will say, you are cute, you are lovely in Thai. คุณน่ารัก cute or lovely, น่ารัก คุณ so cute, คุณ very lovely, คุณน่ารักจัง คุณน่ารักจังเลย like that. If some lady beautiful in English, you will say,คุณสวย beautiful is สวย in Thai you are very beautiful คุณสวยจังคุณสวยจังเลย like that okay if you eat something and the food very delicious you want to say in Thai delicious isอร่อย in Thai อร่อย if you say in English very delicious in Thai อร่อยจังอร่อยจังเลย like that okay and when in the morning you wake up the weather very good weatherVery beautiful or good weather like that you want you like to say in Thai you can say อากาศดีดี the meaning of ดี is good อากาศดีจังเลยอากาศดีจังอากาศดีจังเลย same meaning but จังเลย is like the very like that okay If someday the weather very hot, it's hot, you feeling, you got the feeling hot, you can say in Thai, อากาศร้อน hot, ร้อน อากาศร้อนจังเลย อากาศร้อนจัง อากาศร้อนจังเลย meaning very hot like that, okay? And if you have to go somewhere, but it'sSo far, very far. You can say ไกล far is ไกล in Thai. Very far, ไกลจังไกลจังเลย Very far, ไกลจังเลย Alright. When you go to shopping, you would like to buy something, but it's so expensive.You can say แพง expensive in English is แพง in Thai You would like to say in Thai to complain them very expensive แพงจังแพงจังเลยแพงจังเลย is very expensive like that okay but if something different is cheapOkay, you can say in Thai, cheap is ถูกถูกจังถูกจังเลย Okay, you can buy that because it's cheap ถูกจังเลย Alright, okay And if you hold something or maybe your bag, your belonging you hold is very heavy It's heavy or very heavy, so heavy You can say in Thaiหนัก heavy is หนัก in Thai หนักจังหนัก จังเลย okay take it off because it's หนักจังเลย okay alright and if you go to somewhere you sit you feel relax you're relaxing you feel you have the feeling comfortable you can say สบาย comfortableIn Thai, สบาย very comfortable, สบายจังสบายจังเลย okay you would like to sleep because it สบายจังเลย okay if you feel sleepy you feel sleepy you want to go to bed in Thai sleepy ง่วงง่วงนอน sleepy is ง่วง and you feel sleepy you want to go to bed ง่วงนอน in Thai very sleepy in Thai you can say ง่วงนอนจังง่วงนอนจังเลย alright okay I have to go to bed because I am ง่วงนอนจังเลย alright okay thank you very much for today to watch my video thank you so much ขอบคุณมากค่ะ please like share and subscribe my video ป้าหมวกแดง channel see you next time พบกันโอกาสหน้าค่ะสวัสดีค่ะทุกคนบาย